Hello, this is Crystal, and I'm here to show you what I got for my birthday. I'm going to start off with what I got at Forever 21. This is a super cute top. I'm actually going to be wearing it tonight, and it is really strappy. The back does have a strap as well, and it is a short, kind of a midriff top, and it is very light and summery. I love the color black, so I did get it in black, and it is in a size medium. It was only $12.90. And then tomorrow we are going to a party where the theme is rocker. So I'm going to go dressed as a rocker chick, and I actually found this pleather skirt at Forever 21. It comes with the belt, and it zips up the front. It is super cute, and it is a mini skirt, and let me see, I got a size large, and it was $17.90. I did try on the medium, but I felt the medium was just a little bit too snug, and I felt this one fit better. I will not wear real leather, so I'm glad that this is pleather. And for, I think I spent, let me see, this was $17, and that was $12, so I basically spent like, I think $35 for an outfit, so I thought that was pretty good. And then I got J'adore by Christian Dior, and this is 50 milliliter bottle, and it smells super good. J'adore is one of my favorite fragrances, so I was glad to get that because I have not worn it for a while. And then of course my birthday would not be complete unless I had Hello Kitty, and here she is. She is a rocker Hello Kitty, and I totally love her look. She is wearing my colors. Pink and black are my absolute favorite colors. I love that she has the pink glittery bow, and she has the skull on her little shirt, and she has the black, I'm sorry, the pink and white striped tights. So I am not going to be taking her out of this, but I just think she is so cute. And then when we're up on vacation, we found this little Hello Kitty. And I thought it was really cool because she's a piggy. And I have a lot of little ones like these. And so this is just going to go into my collection. And she does have the same glittery pink bow as this Hello Kitty. Anyways, I thought that was really cool that she was a little piggy. And then my boyfriend got me this bracelet when we were on vacation. This is a pink stone, and it is for the month of June. And so I really do like this bracelet. I prefer to wear silver, so I really like it. And that was a fun souvenir to bring back from vacation. And then he got me this birthday girl pin, and yes, I did wear it. And he also got me this card, and it says, "It's your birthday, and there's something you should know." And then it says, "You're the best part of my day every day, and I love you. Happy birthday to the one I love." He did write something on the inside, but I'm going to keep that for myself. I love the colors, of course, pink, and I don't know if you can tell, but it has like a lot of glitter to it, so I thought that was super cute. And then we went to Bath & Body because they're having their semi-annual sale. I picked up the Berry Waffle Cone. And actually, my boyfriend picked this out. And this smells awesome. It smells like waffles with syrup. I can't explain the smell other than that. It comes in this really pretty purple encasing. And it also is ribbed. It was only $10. And they had their soaps 50% off, so I did get Coconut Cove, and I love anything that's coconut. Now that we're in summertime, I want everything coconut, so I'm definitely hoping that this soap does have a great smell to it. And the main reason why I really wanted to go there was I had ordered at the beach, and I vlogged that about 2 weeks ago, and I used it on vacation, and I fell in love with it. It leaves your skin really shimmery, and it smells awesome. It's a blend of coconut and suntan oil, and it's just an awesome smell. So I wanted to pick up another bottle. I did pay full price for this. This is $12.50, but it is definitely worth it, especially if you're into having that whole shimmery look. And then these were 75% off, so I picked up Dark Kiss. This is definitely a scent I would wear at night. It is strong. It has a very sweet smell to it, but I am glad that I picked it up. And for, I think it was $3.50, you can't go wrong. This is 8 ounces. And then I got Tutti Dolci, and this is White Mocha Kiss. It smells exactly like a white mocha from Starbucks. And this is 8.4 fluid ounces. And this was also, I think, like $3.50. And then my boyfriend got himself a 2-in-1 hair body wash for men, noir for men. And this smells like mahogany and very woodsy, very masculine. Anyways, so I wanted to show you really quick what I got yesterday for my birthday. And we also did go see Wonder Woman, and we went to the Cheesecake Factory. And Wonder Woman was a great movie, and my birthday all around was pretty cool. Anyways, thank you so much for watching, and please leave a comment or subscribe. I hope everyone is having a great day or a great evening. Thank you.